Tonight, the Shawnee County Jail says one inmate has died. 41-year-old Michael Kennedy died this afternoon. Jail officials say that Kennedy and another inmate were in a fight on Monday. Kennedy was hospitalized after suffering life-threatening injuries, but later died. Investigators say that 19-year-old Tremarion Logan was the other inmate involved in the fight. He now faces an additional charge of aggravated battery. The KBI is still investigating.